Shit. Succubus is back up here, but we might need this real soon here. The Beam of Doom. And let go. Yeah. Oh, stun lances again? Oh, it's too late. Whatever, I got rid of the card. Dragon Whelp and fucking Chao Long, that's like, that's such a good combo. Oh man. Get the Zeppelin going again. Succubus. Okay, here we go. Uh-oh. Again, this Divine Warrior to be the distraction here. I want to keep the Succubus alive as much as possible. I did recently... Oh, no, I don't have him. I thought I had Incubus, but I don't. I just realized I don't. I had him in draft. And he was actually really fun to use. I enjoyed using Incubus. Especially with a Rage buff, which is ridiculously overpowered as hell. Let's get the Zeppelin going. Wow. Absolutely destroyed. I'm trying to get the music playing in the background too. Yeah, before I started streaming, I just got the silver rank in solo. Am I really level 36, man? Yeah, I am. Holy fuck. We're making our way to gold here. That's the goal here for solos. But at the same time, we need to do some expeditions. I'll play one more solo and then we're going straight for expeditions. And I do have a donation goal. On the top right. I'm gonna look at Perky Perk right now. So we're watching Perky Park right now. Oh, fucking Annihilator. Oh, this is the worst. Okay, Annihilator's distracted. Prowler does so much damage, man. Holy hell. Ah, oh, fucking Divine Warrior here. Oh, the fucking... Oh, I just realized that. Oh, boy. Watch how long? Oh, I attacked the wrong thing. Oh, this guy's about to destroy me right here. Succubus, succubus, succubus. Oh, we might have lost this right here. Yeah, we lost. Damn. I was a little distracted from looking at Perky Perk for a bit there. He was able to summon like three things. That's rough. That's really rough. Let's see here. Yeah, we're going on expedition. Start this one. We're gonna finish this one for sure. I did finish the recent, the last expedition, and it was fun. Let's do some team here. We're a golden team. I think we're gold 5 or 4. I legit don't remember. Play cards that are exactly 4 mana. I don't know if I don't have that. I don't. I should have changed my deck. I didn't check. That's an F in the chat. Ooh. Again, there's a donation goal in the top right for a new keyboard. I desperately need a new one. I have a replacement one that I have right now for dirt cheap, but it's not going to last that long, I can already tell. I just got it today for like $40, $37, close to $40 pretty much. But it's not going to last that long, I know for that for a fact. So I do need a permanent keyboard for sure. This Divine Ward is about to wreck my swarmers here. Oh man. So get the Dragon Whelp going. Dragon Whelp just Oh, that was not a Divine Warrior. Oh no. Ah shit. Oh, he actually got him. Use the fireball, dude. Fireball. Fireball. Oh, he didn't use it. Doesn't matter, I guess. Okay. Can I? Okay, nice, nice, nice. I don't have to set Zeppelin to the fucking middle all the time, then. I didn't realize that. I didn't even know if it did any damage or not. I couldn't even tell. Oh, why is it shield? Oh, fuck. What? Why? How'd you miss? And there we go. Nice. Oh my god, the healing is annoying here. Hey, what's hitting my Dragon Whelp? What? It heals and it attacks? I didn't know it does that. I fucking hate these. Come on. Kill these little things. Yeah, thank you. These swarmers in here. Yeah, we're not doing okay right now. Oh my god, this thing is getting healed. What is happening? Holy shit. A priestess. Oh man. That was rough. That dude with the teammate would not use fireball. Oh, I'm gold 3. That's actually higher than I thought I was. I thought I was like gold 5 or 4. That fucking sucks. Can't really do no active draft. I can't do draft right now. Oh, I don't have it active. Okay, that's right. I need to switch my deck. Let's go with the Ravager deck. This is an aggressive build right here. Yeah, rather aggressive. Let's see. Don't have any 4 card. Ooh. Wait, are the builds... Oh! I've been using the wrong Puff build. Holy shit. I was using the Ravager build, but... How'd that happen? Ah, I switched to the King Puff from Ravager. That's why that build didn't work at all when I was off stream. I wondered what was happening. Holy shit, we actually do have 4 mana cards here. We got legit... Oh, literally 4 of them. So we should be okay for this one. Hopefully. Damn. Okay, let's see how this goes here. Oh no. Yeats? McGee. Oh, that's actually smart. Let's wait for them to attack. And then we use the Fire Imp. Whatever you want to call it. There we go. Look at that. Holy shit, the horde. Ah. We're still good. Here. No, we're not. Let's get Chopper. Oh, why would you? Oh, whatever. We're good here. Oh, nice switch. Oh, why would you put it here, though? Oh, they don't do any damage to her. Come on. Yes, it's still. Launch one more. Yeah, that's good enough. That's good enough for me, dude. Oh, I dig it. Uh-oh. Oh, you fucked up anyway. Oh no, you bastard. Okay, we got the Fire Imp going. Stick this in. Oh, never mind. We took care of that thing. Let's go here. I don't have any range yet. Drone Walker is really my only... I should protect that more often than I should. Like, for sure. The Drone Walker. You need to get rid of that thing. I just realized they had a mortar. They have a fucking Harbinger. Yes. Okay. This should be effective right here. Oh, man. Oh, now it's going in the middle, though. Why are you attacking Defense Chopper? What the fuck? Why did that happen? Okay, good. Another Defense Chopper, dude. What the fuck? Oh, wow. Oh, this is interesting. Really interesting, actually. Oh, it didn't go for... sleep. Oh, no. I don't have any range. Oh, my gosh. What happened? It's okay. Yeah, it's all right. Oh, he disappeared anyway. Damn. Cold shoulder after a loss. 2 losses in a row. That's rough. I do have new cards, but I still do need to figure out some builds. Let's do another team. doing another team like this. Let's see how well this goes. Oh, I should probably have watched out for that. Oh, never mind. We're good. Sort of. Not really. Fire Imp. Blaze it up here. 420. Oh, damn. Oh, he actually brought in a legit cleaver in there? Holy shit. I did not realize that. Drastic measures, we're gonna use the wall here. You know, something Donald Trump couldn't do. Oh, it didn't work. Put out his fucking drones too early. What the fuck is his healing? What the fuck is his healing? What? How's that even fair? What is... Is that the shrine? That healing shrine? I need that. I think I have that, actually. But I don't have that in the deck. Oof. I'm sleep. Oh, no. Yeah, fuck off with your healing. Fuck out of here with that shit, dude. I ain't having it. Okay, we gotta use the beam. Gotta use the beam. I'm gonna. We don't have the wall yet. It's not back in the deck. It might be the next one here after the drones. Maybe. We have to be really lucky here. Get it off. No more crossbow motherfuckers. Oh, not yet. Oof. We're about to get shredded here. Okay, we're good. Oh no. How you beat that? The wall's not gonna hold that. What the fuck? Snipers, come on. Gotta bring snipers in here. Come on. Come on, dude. The wall. Okay. Oh, that's instant. Yeah, fucking Christ, man. Stunned. Come on, Fire Imp, come on! Do your just a little bit of damage at least. Oh man, that's game. That is so, oh, that's so broken, dude. Oh, that's so broken. Oh man, so broken. Oh, D.Va, oh, come on, D-ranked. Oh my gosh. I need to figure out a new build here. Give me a second. Might get interrupted here too. Real soon here. I already mentioned about that. Let me check the Steam community here. Let me check out a better build. I don't want to follow the leaderboards too often just because. So I have the Ravagers. Oh, this is the Zeppelin Bomber build. Okay. It's a vocal spam, but I don't have Blood Imps. That's the problem with that. That's a risk. Two Blood Imps on the deck? That's a little risky. Mordor seems pretty nice, actually. Actually, this mortar build's not that bad. I don't know if I... Actually, I do have this. Okay, let's try this. So it's Mordor. Mordor, I've had some luck with him a few times. Not that bad. It really isn't. Dragon Whelp, let's get the sniper going. Sniper Scrat. How much is the wall here? The wall is 2 now, right? Yeah, it is. This is an outdated build too. Fuck. Because there are better options. Let's get the drone walker in here. Let's get the dragon ball. I almost said dragon fireball for some reason. Do that, and I do have the twins. Yeah. Wait, this is not a full build. What am I missing? Am I missing? What happened to Xiao Long? Why did that not? Okay, there we go. And there we go. I don't know what to call this build. It's just Mordor. Mordor aggro. Okay, I guess it won't let me type it. Oh yeah, it really won't. Now it won't. Okay. Mordor aggressive. Let's test this out in expedition. Oh man, I wonder. What's he going for? Is he doing solos? Oh, he already found a match. Damn. Part of me really wanted to play against him, though. Let's duel. I'm lucky I gained Scrats first here. I am lucky. Oh boy. What? This Scotsman? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Oh no. This is really bad, actually. Get the wall going. Protect the drone walker. Let's get this. Oh, they're all melee. Ah, drone walker's not protected anymore. Oh boy. Oh, that wall is about to break. Okay. And I'm about to break. Oh, fucking Scrats. Good. Thank you, sniper. Here's a drone scrat. Or a drone walker. I mean, drone scrat. That would be an OP fucking card. And we got the sniper back. He did so much damage to me already, man. This is not good. Ooh, a magic card? Good. Two snipers on two. Oh my. Look at this. What's happening here? Scotsman, do your thing. Look at this dragon well. What the fuck? Where? What was Stormbringer shooting at this whole time? I don't understand. Okay, what was the... Oh, we don't have sixes, do we? Do I? What was my six? I don't have a six. Why do I have Dragon Ball? Or whatever, man. Whatever. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Okay, here we go. Fucking Scrats MVPs of this game. Saving my ass here. Oh, there's Wolfie boy. Oh man, the Spear Warriors. Oh no. Oh, I'm so fucked. I'm so fucked. So fucked. This is outdated build. I don't know what to say, man. Oh shit, we survived somehow. How'd that oh, the bomb! Oh no! Damn, get deranked. Shut up, Derek. Oh, this is an outdated build. I don't see any good builds like from the last month, or actually anything from the last month. This community needs to update itself here, because that's not happening right now. Some of the unique decks are still usable. What's this build? What is this? A swarm deck. I don't know if I have most of these. Actually, I do. There's one card I probably don't have here. Oh, wait, I do. Okay, get rid of this. Doing storm. Storm swarm. That's what we're calling it. Stormbringer as our master. Get rid of all these. What else? Okay. Start back from the beginning. We got the scrat pat. Stint. Armored scrat. Curse bear. Marines. Now, there's no AoE for this build. Holy shit. Two shallow longs, which I'm lucky enough, I'm blessed enough to have three of them. Or able to get three. Oh, I do have Wheel of Doom, man. Oh, that's perfect, too. And then the, oh, this is a six. No, it's not. It's a five now. Oh, it's always been five. Never mind. All right. I thought I was wrong. Oh, no. Expedition solos, please. I don't even know this is a solo build. I legit don't know this is a solo. This is a build that has two walls. Why is that a thing? This is a build for two walls? That's nutty. That is nutty. Play 50 cards? Kill 10 or more minions in another 2 seconds. I don't think I could do that. I have no AoE. I legit don't. So that's a pro. Oh, fire imp. But I don't think I can kill 10 minions with that. Unless they're like a swarm of scrats, maybe? I don't think I can do that. Oh, okay. He's doing the scrats here. Oh. Oh, wow. Look at that fucking stalemate down there. Do curse bearer. Okay. Losing HP as time goes by and you're slowed. And we're still good here. Oh shit, what happened there? There's no point in using that right now. Let's get these guys going. Oh, waste. Oh, that was not wasted. That was actually pretty good. Good play. Good fucking. Oh no, here we go. Oh, here we go. Get the stint in there. Armored scrats backing up the chopper. This life is going not that great right now still. My chat box fucked itself over here for some reason. I don't understand why. What happened to this? What happened? What the fuck? What happened to my chat? Yo, what? Whatever. Let's get this going. Oh, I don't have anything. I do. Yes, I do. Oh, that's not gonna end. Oh, here we go. Oh, this is not gonna help. Maybe it will, actually. I'm kidding. Oh my gosh, a chopper is a beast! Okay, you wasted that AoE spell. I don't know why. It's whatever. What the fuck? What stunned him? What the fuck? Whatever. We're good here. Yeah, look at that curse. Okay. Wow, he is taking some hits, man. Okay, let's get the Marines in here. Let's get the armored scrats up in here. Oh, that's a bad idea. Give me a second here. I gotta mute myself. Okay, let's see here. Ooh. Defense chopper. Oh, we can get some Sao Longs up in here. Get rid of this Harbinger. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh no. Oh, look at that. Another swarm. Totem. Sick memes. Boom. He has so much range on him. All my stint safe. He has so much range on him. Here we go. Oh, he brought back his master out here. What the fuck? Oh, he used magic. He's fucked over here. Nobody's defending this. Except for the Harbinger. Oh, that's over. GG. I played 40 cards that time. Holy shit. Damn. I was close to 50. I didn't realize. Oh, that build was pretty good. It actually was pretty spammish, or not really spammish. It's a swarm. It helps a lot, but it worked. So I have to fight this AI, even though my power level's not ready for that. I'm just from this expedition, because I lost so many already. This unique build is still pretty good. It's an old build, but it worked. The swarm build works pretty well here. There's a different one too. The guild build. Oh, with the shack that summons the crossbow dude. That's another good build there. I could probably still play it. I could still do this actually. Let's get the scrats going. Okay. Uh-oh. Not this fucker. Oh, we're doing no damage right now. Ah, you fucked up. Now it's on a frenzy. Oh, I didn't even... I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. Let's actually bring this out. These guys are hurting each other now. Oh, that's fine. Oh my god, the damage, dude. Look at my Sao Longs, man. He has no range on him. Oh no. Oh, he does now. Oof. Oh, Curse Bear and Fire Imp. That's such a good combo. That's constant AoE damage. That is so smart. Oh, I didn't even think about it. Curse and Fire? Curse slows and it does AoE damage. It's like a poison. Oh, he fucked up. He used a magic spell. And my Sao Longs, their passive is they get a frenzy from it. That is brutal. That is so brutal, dude. This is still a good build. I'm surprised. This is still a good build. I'm surprised as hell. Solo again. Oh, we found one. Okay, nice, 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 nice. Lightning never strikes twice. Oh, this is pretty bad here. This is a terrible situation. Actually, I have an idea here. Okay, they're all attacking. Okay. They're all taking damage for a consistent time. Oh no. He's really going hard here. Fuck. Let's get the fire imp going here. Yeah, that's not gonna do much. Wow, dude, I didn't even pay attention. I was on my other screen while this was happening. Oh no. Not good, man. We're getting fucked. Hard. Core. Bro. Oh, is my shot long on a frenzy? Oh man, this mistakes have been made, dude. Look at this comeback. Oh, never mind. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck. That was so close. Oh man. That was so close. Man. Do a solo again? He caught me off guard. I couldn't even use the swarm totem. I couldn't even do that. He caught me off. I didn't even realize it. I'm trying to get hosted here. Let's see. Channels that are actually giving out hosts by command. That'd actually be very helpful. I need to use this as quickly as possible here. Yo, Derek, are you lurking? Because you're still in the viewer list right here. Oh, not on my actual Twitch. Are you actually in the chat? I can't even tell. Oof. Oh, what the? Oh, he attacked the fucking... Okay. I see how it is. Oh, what move are you about to make here? Where are you gonna go? Are you going this way? I'll go this way then. You are about to get fucked, my dude. There we go. Bring these boys out. Another swarm. Swarm's gonna... Oh my good. They're all getting fucked by the chopper. And my imp. I just realized my fire imp is still here. Oh my good. And the... Oh, man. I just realized they were all together. Shit. That's destruct. This is destructive. This is an underrated build. This is a unique build, technically. And it works really fine. GG, man. Man. I couldn't even do two objectives. Holy shit. Did I get hosted? What happened here? Oh, wait, never mind. I thought I heard something. Oh, whatever. I thought I heard something. I don't have a video playing, do I? Hey, entered the giveaway with Perky Perk. He's giving away... He's doing a giveaway right now. Xbox One, PS4, Switch. I have a lot of tokens. I'm not using them yet. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Or that. I didn't mean to do that either. Go back to Expedition. Don't know why I went back. Oh, because of the Battle Pass. Shit. He's editing his deck right now. I want to matchmake with him, though. That's the thing. I want to. What's over here? I'm gonna wait. Dude, if I matchmake with him... Oh, I gotta hear what he's saying here. I need to unmute. Unmute the stream. Give me a second here. I'm gonna turn off the music. I need to hear him.
Graves out. And I have big-ass mana 7 creatures. Literally, when they die, yeah, they get revived. That. And I just got a free 7 mana creature. So in this deck, I have two big guys going out. And if they die, they get revived right away. So that's the kind of thing. So you build decks around, like, this girl is about spells. The more spells you use, the better her golem gets. So things like that. So basically, you have your master, and then you build what we call decks around. So these are the people I put in this deck. So, like, for this guy, I have these, you know, this deck, different champions that complement these guys. I have these, this. For, you know, see, this is a ranged guy, so I have all these ranged guys in here. So, things like that. You know, is that Pokemon song you've been trying to get in, Henrik? So, yeah, delete Diablo Immortals. Okay. Yo, wow. Yeah, you put Diablo Immortal in here? Unbelievable. Alright, I got you. I'm so damn stoked for the new Master coming out. Yo, me too, because, Chris, I actually play Demon Hunter in Diablo 3. And I'm actually playing Demon Hunter and Diablo 3 coming up in 2 days. So the fact that it's a Demon Hunter, I'm pretty stoked about that. So, yeah.
I didn't know. I had no idea about that.
It costs you perks, just to let you know. It costs 100 perks to get in. So if you don't want to lose your perks, don't get in. Sorry, I've been in and out of games. It totally would help with some Dex things tomorrow. Yeah, maybe you can stop by his stream, Mafia. You know, do you know CJ Wu streams this game? So, yeah. You should definitely check him out on stream. He can help you out, probably visually, too. Alright.
Is he doing solo? I need to know if he's going
to
do it.
So we need to just keep going here. So far, have we lost with this deck yet? I don't know if we've lost yet. I don't give a fuck if you're feeling lucky.
It's gold 4 in solo, though. Damn.
Okay, cool.
That's some cheese.
Alright, so... I mean, this deck has been working. I know. I haven't lost yet, I don't think. I mean, it's been... Every time I pick the Guardian out and put the Golem in, it's been pretty awesome. All right, guys. So, here's what I'm going to do here. We're going to put in for the raffle here. So, if you guys didn't do the raffle, type in !! Raffle. Make sure you're following. And let's go ahead and draw this here. So, let's go ahead and draw the raffle here. So, this is for the big Dwarf Pack giveaway, guys. So,
He's doing giveaway.
So, if I hit...
I'm part of the giveaway here for this one.
I'm following. I'm redrawn instantly. Yo, Deadshot, what's up, man? How you doing, bro? Welcome to the stream. All right, guys. So, here we go. We're doing a raffle. That's weird. Why is it sending that message? Oh, my bad. I don't know why that message is happening. All right, we're good now. That was weird. Individual has entered the giveaway. Has increased their tickets. Oh, yeah, okay. All right, I turned that message off. All right, guys, here we go. So the winner is, so if we can get an !! Jump for everyone who's in chat. I want to see everyone jumping up on screen. Let's get excited. Thank you for the follow, Mason. Unicorn Lure, thank you for the follows. Here we go, baby. So everyone type an !! Jump.
I raffled for this, too.
We're going to draw a winner. Here we go. Yo, it's Fafa. Yo, Fafa, hello, buddy. How you doing? All right, here we go, baby. So the winner of the big Dwarf Pack giveaway, and we have more codes giveaway. The winner is...
It me, dude.
Is the gamble 50-50? I don't know what it is, to be honest with you. Yo, JJ Express, what's going on, man? Good to
see you.
Come
on. All right,
and it is...
Sushi Man EXE. Can you imagine?
Diet Fago.
Damn it.
Wait, do you play this game, buddy?
Oh, I was about to say.
I don't know if he plays this game. I don't know if he got in.
Oh, he did win.
I don't know if he plays this game. Because he knows me from Minecraft. Oh, shit. It's Urkrator. He won the other night, too. Vulcan, what's going on, man? Basin. Hold on. We got to see if he plays this game. I don't know if he plays this game. We might have to redraw. I'm going to have to redraw here. Yo, 6 feet over.
He can redraw. Okay.
How you doing, bro? Great to see you.
He doesn't play this game.
Far out, dude. I do not. You can redraw. way to get in, buddy. That's awesome. You can get the game on Steam. Actually, if you were interested in playing, I have a code. You know what? I have a link I can give you. Apparently, I get like. Hold on. Where's the referral link? Apparently, there's a referral link that I can give out, and you can get. I can get like stuff. Oh, there you go. Kick audience name. Nice. If viewers write party one with bits, they get their names highlighted. Nice. Oh, I don't know. Just go on Discord or go on Steam. All right. I'm redrawing, guys. We're redrawing. All right. The winner is...
Tsushimania.
El Torito. Damn it. Won. Does El Torito play this game now? Oh, shit. El Torito. You're the winner. Are you in chat? El Torito is...
Rigged.
Big dwarf pack.
Rigged.
Are you here? El Torito?
Rigged.
Rigged? Yeah, rigged. I don't know.
Rigged.
Yo, finally. Yeah,
redraw? I don't play anymore. Oh my god.
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna whisper you on Discord since I know you, El Torito. It's easier for me. Alright, guys, so check out. I'll give you. We'll be doing another big dwarf pack giveaway coming up here in the next hour or so. So, yo, is Happy Box number one? Because he donated me $50, and you get 20 points per
dollar. Oh, no.
But yeah, so he said redraw. I did redraw. I don't play anymore. Oh, my gosh. Okay, redraw. All right. Then fa-fa-fa, you won, buddy? Oh, shit, yo, fa-fa.
What? Rigged.
Far, far out. You
rigged.
What the fuck? Pay to win? Yeah. I mean, yeah. Pay to win, buddy.
Rigged.
I mean, that's not what he was doing.
Rigged.
Yo, Pajama Jam. What's going on, man? You just missed it. Well, we're going to be doing it. He said redraw because he doesn't play anymore. Okay, well, Fafa won. Fafa, fall away. Yo, double Fafa, far out. Do you want the code? Do you play?
Redraw, motherfucker. Let's keep it going.
People got in because I had a community before this game, so a lot of people don't know what we're doing.
I'm gonna laugh if he says he doesn't play it.
My friend, let me whisper you the code. One second here.
Don't read.
Could you sauce it to me? Wow. Yeah. Here, let me mute my stream. I have to pause it. The only way to whisper here. Don't redraw. I play. Oh, I love this song. America, fuck yeah.
Okay, yeah, okay. We're going back to the game. Oh, wait. F11. That's funny. Did I get hosted? No, I didn't. Actually, I'm supposed to wait for him to play solo here. What happened? I'll just play solo. Fuck it. There will be a time where I will be streaming this game only on Twitch and not export it to YouTube, just because YouTube likes to fuck things around. With copyright strikes mainly, and yeah, I've been having problems with that for a while. Scrat bitches. Oh man, this is some range. Some range fucking Abuse? Oh, not a good start. Uh-oh. Maybe it is a good start. Let's curse it up. Oh my goodness. Bring in the fire imp. Come on. Fire imp OP. Oh, we got the first perk before he did. Oh no, fire imp. Oh no. Oh, we've done so much damage already. Not fair. Oh, we lost Bolster Shallow. Oh no, we still have one. Sick. Let's get the swarm going. Damn, these armored scrats are OP. Blue has obtained perk number two. Damn, we're far ahead of the game here. Uh-oh. Nice. We took control again. Split these guys up. Split these guys up. And Rose had a fucking totem already. Oh shit, oh no. Oh, he played a spell, we got the frenzy going. Yo, three Shaolongs. Oh, that's GG, dude. That's GG. We did good. We did good. Damn. We're doing it. Solo again. Gotta bring in that full attention. You know what I mean? I didn't post a stream on Twitter. It's already been an hour. Holy shit. I'm gonna go back on Discord here. I need a copy of this link. Oh shit. How'd that fuck itself over? What happened here? Duel. My aim is shockingly good. I'm not paying attention again. My bad. I think we're fine. Play another spell, motherfucker. Oh, he did. I was not ready for that. Fireball. Oh my god, my range abuse is unreal right now. This is not fair. This range abuse is not fair. Oh no, dude. I can get another swarm. Hey, PTV with the host. Thank you so much. 67 V. Oh, nice. Thank you so much. Oh, man. Oh, not the fireball, dude. Burned to death. Oh, another totem. This dude didn't even have a chance, man. These guys, oh man. They didn't have a chance. Oh. The abuse. This is abusive. I don't even have any AoE attacks or any AoE cards. And we are destroying these fuckers right now. Come on. Oh, we won. We won. Oh, no, we didn't. We're about to. Oof. Okay, I think I should open up my tokens. Are people still doing raffles? Okay, sorry about that. I was interrupted, so I couldn't talk. I apologize. We rolled. We almost had blood imps, man. Damn. On that roll. I don't care what I have from this one. There's nothing good here. Sure. What's the Supreme? What is it? Oh, I don't have that card. Oh my god, you're gonna give me a mana buff? Come on, dude. Come on. Annihilator would have been good. No Supremes? Are you serious? There's a Rammer. I want a Rammer. Oh, I could get that. Okay. Or not. Fuck you too. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What? All rare? Okay. It's whatever. Fire Amp. Nice. I use that. Whatever. Healing shot, whatever. I don't use that. Oh, there's a. Oh, I got. Oh! What? My god, stupid fan. But holy shit. Arcane Bolt. Okay, this is a new card. Stuns the highest health ground minion in the air for 9 seconds. If it has 500 less health, it is destroyed instead. It's a crystal that shoots lethal lightning. What more could you want? That's pretty cool. For 5 mana. Oh, hey, Annihilator. Nice. Okay, please tell me. Oh, this is Supreme. I have a Harbinger. And I got it anyway. It's upgraded, which is not necessary. Oh, Stun Lancers is always nice. That's twice now. Oh, we got Succubus. Nice. I don't have Incubus, though. I need Incubus. I need the brother. Chopper, okay. Spear Throwers, eh. Drone Walkers, meh. I need the Aimbot one. Aimbot, card. Oh, my God. Kliska! No! Oh, I need that card. Come on. That's one of the low cards I don't have, and it's legendary. I don't have that. Oh, wait, I do have Red Golem. Another Annihilator? Okay. Okay. What's that Supreme? What is that? Oh, it's a legendary. Come on. This spins are shit. One more is the last one here. All rare. Ah, oh, come on, man. I think I have all these. I got a lot. Let's check the deck. Collection. Yeah, we got 2 new cards. Infiltration. That's when you summon 4 Plasma Marines. Okay, that's nice. I might need that. We already looked at that. It's 2,000, so that's really good, because it's a rare, or not a rare, it's a legendary. What's Infiltration? Supreme? Okay, it's purple. I wish you could sort these by their tier list. I got quite a few legendaries. Combustions, I don't know how common that is to roll, but it's whatever. Let's see, how many legendaries here? 1... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have 9 legendaries. A lot of Supremes, though. What could I recruit, though? There's stuff that's like 5,000. Or is this 6,000 now? Oh, man. Bahara. Come on, man. I don't know. Oh, Styx? Oh. Oh, that this is the stealth one. Okay. Oh, you. Okay. Colossus would be nice to have. Mulgrew. Okay, this is a good card to have, too. That's a really good card for 4 mana. I might just save up these shards here. I'm not going to get anything right now. Looking at these cards, I've never seen this being used ever. I can get Blood Imps if I want. Oh, it's only 500. I'll skip it. I'll pass. This is... Oh, man. That's a that's a good card, but... At the same time, it isn't. Oh, I kill for these two. It's 2,000, though. 2,000. Fuck. Incubus is 500? Yeah. I don't need you yet. We're fine. We're fine for right now. We're good. We're good right now. I need to figure out a new build. Eventually here. Oh, we got the swarm, baby. Oh, he's got infiltration. Oh, my Shao Long doesn't stand a chance. It's too many. Oh, yeah, this will work. Okay. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, he got the shark. Oh, he's got the twins. Oh, I have nothing to attack it with. Man, cursed nothing. Shit. Blue just got the second perk. Oh, she's distracted. Oh, never mind. Oh, I forgot. I totally forgot. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, no. He's got... Oh, he summoned his own ink. Oh, my God. Oh, we lost. Holy shit. How do you summon all those guys quickly? Holy fuck. That's nutty. That is so nutty. Beta dwarf bots in the viewer list. Uh-oh. Beta dwarf is watching me closely. I need to do expedition here. I keep forgetting. Because I want to play against Perky here. But I think he's gonna do a search right now. I'm too late. I'm too late. Let's do team battle. Storm Swarm is working pretty well, except for that last game. I want to see how it is in duos, though. Because this is a unique build, but it is kind of... Well, actually, it really is outdated. Masters of minions and minions of masters, prepare to duel! I feel like a million volts. I can't get a streamer role yet on the... on a Million Masters official Discord, sadly. I don't have those kind of hours yet. I wish I did. I don't think they do not make exceptions, so that's rough. Look at these dudes. Get murked. Oh, we got rid of the Harbinger real quick too. Sick memes. Fuck out of here. Get the hell out of here. I want to see you flying scrats around here. That's disturbing. That's wrong. It's disgusting. I don't like scrats. They bring disease. Oh, Jesus. I got you, my dude. Uh-oh. What the f- Okay, man. I'm pissed off. Oh no. Scrats, back up this dude. Or just run in front of him, maybe. Oh no, they're gonna fall out here. Oh, they got Harbinger. Oh no. Not good. Not good, not good, not good. Two wolves? That's some nutty shit. Oh, we gotta get this dude right now. Harbinger. Oh, yes, perfect timing. The fact that the company game stream channel is lurking on my channel is pretty fucking cool. Thank you so much. Uh-oh. Oh shit, that magma cannon, dude. That's got some distance. That thing got distance. Oh no. Oh, look at these big fucking goofs. Kill them. Oh, curse, 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 curse. Nice. This teammate's not that bad, but we need to make a comeback right now. We are not at the best position right now. We're making the comeback, right? Oh, fucking Apep. Come on, man. Apep, please. I wish we could change targeting. I wish that was a thing, but it's not. We would have done so much damage. We would have. Man. Oh. Boom, just like that. We are protecting as much as possible right now. Nice, we got rid of that Heartbringer. There's so many stun lancers. What is happening? Curse it, curse it. Get the little bastards involved here. There we go. Put some range out here. Oh, he had another Heartbringer. Oh, no. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, keep attacking here. Attack that. Yes. The comeback is here. I feel it. I feel it. I feel it. Well, actually, we already made the comeback. Okay, Curse Bear and the Imp together is OP as hell. We just need to make sure that continues to happen here. Oh my god, AoE bullshit. Or cannon bullshit here. Don't let the imp die. There we go. Burn them. Oh, he didn't burn anything. What the fuck? Oh, we won this. We won this. Oh, we're doing it though. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. We've taken so much control here. We would be the first ones in Mana Frenzy. Put the curse in there, up there. That's a big dude. We're going to play one more game. We're going to end the stream here. I'm happy that we got hosted today. I didn't think we would today. Oh, we did it. One more. One more. I am debating on the Colossus. I just need to check out some builds here. Oh, we made it to gold 3. Nice. Yeah, we're gonna play one more. One more. Let's see here. Oh. Team battle. I don't think we're gonna make it the Mana Frenzy. We're gonna totally wreck stuff right here. Oh. That's a terrible card. Power up.
Blue has obtained their first crown.
Nice. Bring in the curse. I would normally save that for like the tanky shit that they're bringing in, but I'm like, fuck it. Damn, dude. Damn, girl. Nice. I like that. Still hurts range. I still think that's pretty OP. Defense Chopper is pretty ridiculous. He's about to die right here. Yep, I knew it. Oh, we got the Harbinger, baby. Bring the Scrats in. Why not? Oh, they have Setsu. I just realized that. Is that Aimbot? That is Aimbot. I think it is. I might be wrong. It's time to bring in the curse. And the fire imp, dude. Oh, this is perfect. Oh, the cleaver did all the work there. We did a lot of damage. Oh yeah, we could. We definitely winning this one. He got into a frenzy. This Shaolong. Oh damn. Nice. Oh, we got another Harbinger. Yeah, we won this. It's over. Harbinger's gonna end this right here. We have a winner. Damn. Not even close. Not even close to Mana Frenzy, dude. We're almost halfway to goal 2. That's crazy. Or whatever gold I am. I just forgot. Okay, we're doing pretty good. Let's back up. Where are we at? We're gold 3. Okay, yeah. We're close to gold 2. That's not bad. Really not bad. Oh, I need to do this off screen. I'm silver 4. Yeah, I am. Okay, nice. All right. Thank you guys for checking out the stream. And now we are officially done here. I will be streaming again tomorrow. Maybe Dead by Daylight. Maybe Last Year, The Nightmare. I haven't touched that game in a while. I wonder how well that game is doing right now. Who knows? But yeah. Thank you so much for checking out the stream, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.